Today, a team from Abahumuza Development Group who have been running the Save River Rizi campaign have embarked on activities to clean up River Rizi by scooping out plastic bottles and garbage that has been floating on top of the water. Several tons of waste have been picked using rudimentary tools like canoes, buckets and forked holes, and the activities were carried out at Chahi section in Buremba Kakoba, Mbarara City North. Among the waste that was found are medical wastes from nearby clinics and hospitals, plastic bottles and garbage. Aaron Kanyikirize, the vice chairman of Abahumuza Development Group, says they have fully embarked on implementing the work plan after holding the Save River Rizi Marathon that was held on July 30th.
After today, we found some improvements. These plastics of today are somehow smaller, the number is somehow small compared to the other last time.
Kanyikirize explains that this is the third time they're removing plastic waste from the river. He noted that cleaning up Rizi requires a lot of resources, which they currently don't have.
It's not one-man activity, it's something very big. We need a lot of resources. We need to mobilize funds. Because the other matter is to create awareness. Now that people are aware what is going on and how the risk is going,
Daphne Kansime, a human rights defender, also weighed in on the health risks of biomedical waste in River Rizi.
Whenever you dispose of anything, let it be a plastic bag, a plastic bottle, you dispose it off incorrectly, improperly, it ends up, whenever there is a runoff, it ends up into the river. And that's why the next time we shall need also to come back here if our discipline is not checked on waste management.
Ramadan Chimbugwe, one of the environmental activists, explains why they embarked on Save River Rizi campaign.
Other than waiting for all this plastic to come here in big volumes, what can we have along the entire floor, the stretch, that can maybe collect this? And one of the interventions was to have those barriers, what you call maybe like the mesh, that can hold all this plastic, so that for every cleanups, you only go to specific points where you know you are doing a cleanup of all this. Please be aware that your river, our river, is being degraded, is being polluted, and therefore we are at risk of diseases and more epidemics and calamities, because this is the only water source for about 6 districts and a large population of our community.
Chimbugwe proposes installation of wire mesh at each point of the river to assess areas that generate more waste for immediate action. River Rizi originates from the hills of Buhweju district and serves other districts like Shema, Mbarara district, Mbarara city, Ntungamo, Isingiro and Rakai.
To see that we control the amount of disposal and the amount of pollution in this river, we would want to see water trenches or mesh, metallic mesh put across the river, like 4 or 5 points. What kind of waste comes from which area? Because we have a lot of medical waste. So if you do probably something after maybe the university, you can get an idea, because we have a lot of medical facilities along that stretch. We think most of this medical waste comes from that area.
Unsafe water has severe implications on human health. More than 50 kinds of diseases are caused by drinking contaminated or polluted water. Residents have also been warned on water airborne diseases, because water pollution causes diarrhea, skin diseases, malnutrition, and even cancer and other related diseases. Water pollutants may cause disease or act as poisons. Report compiled by Adolf Ayoreka for the news.